Well, the early birds are catching the waves at the Tulsa Zoo this weekend. Are you looking to keep cool on Labor Day? Well, 2 News reporter Patricia Santos is live at one place you might want to visit. Good morning, Patricia.
Hey, good morning, Brianne. Well, I'm going to show you something that's really cool. Take a look at these guys right here. They're performing for us this morning. We're hanging out with Angela Evans here at the Tulsa Zoo. Talk to me about this. This is a new exhibit.
This is a new exhibit. We opened this spring, and we've got Dorsey right here. He's showing off some of his amazing behaviors. But everyone has just loved this new exhibit. So if you haven't had a chance to come out this summer and check out the cool sea lion exhibit, then now's your chance. But, you know, all summer long, it's been so hot. I've been very jealous of these guys, I gotta admit. They have their nice, cool pool. So the Tulsa Zoo also has some other things to keep the two-legged animals nice and cool, too. And we'll go over to the water slides here in a bit.
In a little bit, but they're making a splash here.
They certainly are. They do daily demonstrations twice a day, so you definitely want to check those out because they show off all these amazing behaviors that they have. And, of course, they get to eat lots and lots of yummy fish. So it's always a blast to come out here and check these guys out. They're so much fun to watch. And the exhibit is really cool. There's an underwater viewing area where you can actually see them swimming around, which is a really cool feature. The old exhibit didn't have that. So it's getting to see them in a whole new way.
And I got to tell you, yesterday I was with the sharks. I was scared of that one, but here, not at all. They're very friendly.
Yes, they're very friendly, and especially if you have food.
All right, very cool. And I think, Brianne, that was one of those, we'll send it back to you.
Oh, that was so cute. Thanks, Patricia. Well, the Big Chill at the Tulsa Zoo and Living Museum is open now. It's in North Tulsa and North Sheridan at Northport Road. Again, this is the last weekend for the water slides, which Patricia will tell us about in a later segment. It's $5 to get into the big chill. And heightened security, the group rolling into Charlotte this morning, what they're doing to protect the people at the DNC. Plus, remembering a great, the songwriter being honored this morning.